Good morning, student of class 7. Today we will study English literature, chapter 4, A Dialogue with Bill Gates, page number 63. Okay, Anju. Yes, sir, I am sure the foundation works in collaboration with various organizations. Bill Gates. Oh, yes, we work in partnership with the central and state government of India, non-profit organization, community groups, academic institution, and the private sector. Now, Anju has asked another point. Yes, sir, I am totally sure that you are working with the cooperation with the various different type of organization. Bill Gates replied, yes, yes, oh yes, we work in partnership with the central government and state governments of India and some non-profit government, community group, academic institution, and some of private sector. Anju, sir, may I ask you that what are the changes you foresee in the next 15 years where the foundation will also play a big role? Do share your vision with us. Anju has asked another question. Sir, can you say that what are the changes you have noticed in the next 15 years where your foundation, Melinda and Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation, has worked? So what are the changes, and it has taken part a good role, and share your vision with us. Now Bill Gates replied, you have asked an important question. The Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation turned 15 in 2015. We are involved in philanthropic efforts. The lives of the poor will change dramatically in the next 15 years. The goals we adopt are specifically in the health, farming, education, and financial sectors. Now Bill Gates said, yes, yes, why not? You have asked a good question. Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation turned 15 in 2015. Okay? And we are involved in philanthropic effort, means a strong effort we have worked, and the lives of the poor people now change dramatically in the next 15 years. And the goal, what they are thinking, means what we are thinking, means what Bill Gates and foundation, they are thinking, now they have got the goal. In which sectors, especially in health, farming, education, and financial sectors. Okay, now next page number 64. Anju, okay, kindly elaborate on this. Anju said, okay sir, I understand, but please explain sir. Bill Gates, we are putting in most money in the healthcare sector. Our work is related to upstream science, inventing vaccine, and also ensuring they reach children all across the world. These are mainly vaccines for diseases like diarrhea and some respiratory diseases. These vaccines can save over 500,000 lives in future. We are raising more money for this purpose. Now Bill Gates explained how that we are putting most money. We are keeping most money in which sector? Especially health care sector. And our work is related to coming inventions, coming science, inventing new vaccines, and ensuring that all the children across the world, they will get good vaccine, proper health. And these are mainly vaccines for diseases, different type of diseases, you know that, like diarrhea and some other respiratory diseases. And this vaccine can change 500,000 lives in future. If we have a vaccine, then there will be no problem. Like coronavirus, at this time there is no vaccine. All the worlds, all the countries, they are trying their best for getting vaccine of coronavirus as soon as possible. So Bill Gates said, we are raising more money for this purpose. We are collecting, we are expending more money for this purpose. Next question, Anju has asked, sir, what about the farming sector? How you are improving farming sector, and how you are doing, and what money? Bill Gates, With growth in the world population, it is essential that world food productivity improves to almost double by 2050. It is very low in Africa. It is important that farmers use better seed, adapt the method of growing two crops in a season, and rotate crops. If the farmers do not have enough money to buy fertilizers, there should be a credit system. In many countries in Africa, new measures are being adopted to tackle the problems. We will work in this direction. Now, Bill Gates said that what with growth in the world population, we know that he said that at this time there is an increasing of world population. So it is essential, it is compulsory that food productivity should be improved and to almost double by 2050. How? And here he said that in Africa food productivity is very low, and it is important that what? That fruit for more for food productivity, the farmers use better seeds and adopt the method of growing two crops in a season, and also rotating crops and method of growing two crops in a season. And suppose that the farmers, they don't have money to buy fertilizers, so there should be a credit system that very easily farmers get money. And it is adopted many countries in Africa, and new measures also taken to solve the problems, and we are working best in this direction. Okay, so it is completed now up to here, and some more para is left. So tomorrow, thank you for today.